All right, now I'm gonna do the guys. In third place, we have Sigma Nu. In second place, we have Zeta Beta Tau. In first place, we have Sigma Pi. And the winner for Shakedown overall.